is your Call of Duty mobile apps not opening on Android devices? Recently, many Call of Duty mobile gamers keep saying that the Call of Duty gaming app is not opening on Android devices. Because of this problem, the Call of user can't open Call of Duty gaming apps on their mobile devices. So, after analyzing not opening issues, here I present the top proven solutions that will fix the Call of Duty gaming app not opening issues on Android. So, let's get started. First, open setting. Scroll down to additional setting. Scroll down to the developer option. Make sure to turn on the developer option. Scroll down and find graphics drive preferences. Tap on it. Now find Call of Duty gaming apps. Tap on the Call of Duty. Choose system graphic driver. Now go back. Scroll down and tap allow screen overlay on setting. After this process, now move on and follow the second process. To follow the second process, open setting, scroll down to apps, tap manage apps, look for the Call of Duty application, tap on it. Now tap auto start, tap other permission, tap display pop-up windows while running in the background. Now go back. Tap battery saver. Tap no restriction. Enable all the setting. Tap clear data. Choose a clear all cache. Tap OK. Now follow the third process. Open the Google Play Store. Search for the Call of Duty gaming apps. Make sure to update your the Call of Duty gaming apps on your Android device. After that, restart your Android device and you are ready to go. After following all the work accordingly, you'll be able to solve your the Call of Duty not opening problem on Android, and you'll be able to play the game. If you still have a problem, let me know in the comment section. Thanks for watching.